What's happening, guys? It's Chris from Car Sound Security. So you guys will be waiting for my long-awaited videos again. So we have a BMW M4 2018. I haven't got running yet because it is flipping loud, guys. Alright, so we'll get to that stage in a bit. So what we've done, give you an idea, all the BMW owners, you know what that is, right?
Yeah, we all know what that is. Yep. Yep, we all know what it is.
Alright, that's a crappy BMW amplifier. So what we've done, guys, okay, we've completely gutted the whole car, okay? We've sounded in the whole car as well. So you guys can understand how much work is actually involved in this, okay? So what we've done, we've got a sub in the back, okay? As you see, just tucked away nicely.
Alright. Nicely tucked away there, Alderson.
Okay, so we've also used, for the front of this one, we've used the BMW K4Es. Okay, alright, so this is what came out, and that Alderson AP BMW K4Es went in at the front. Okay, so if I show you the front door, so Harman Kardon came out, so-called Harman Kardon, alright, and everything still looks factory, guys. Okay, now in the rears, my beautiful assistant Imran will show you. Okay, so let me just move this forward, alright. So it still looks factory, okay? And in the rears, it was actually BMW, Alderson's AP BMW K4Es that went in as well. So front and rear components. Now, these obviously came with speakers at the back. 9 out of 10 people can't even hear them. If you can hear them, you must have some fantastic hearing, okay? And under the seats, so we've taken out the so-called Harman Kardon, and we've put the AP BMW on this one. What we've done the SA2s, obviously. That's what's come out. All right, and we've put the Aldersons in there. Okay, we've put the 211s in there. All right, common sense, obviously, 411, 211, 211, whatever you want out. Okay, and what we've done, just here.
You see a nice, beautiful floating bracket right there. So a bit of customization there. We've got it in there as well, guys.
Okay, so we put this whole thing together for the customer. Customer uses the car once, twice a week. He goes on nice long drives and he just wants quality. Okay, that's all he wants. He just wants him, the road, and his Volvo. That's all he wants. Now, all together, okay, we put this whole thing together. So with the Alderson AB controller, the whole kit. There's a few extra bits that I've got in there, which is the DMI. Okay, as we all know, this is my favourite, the Forza, the 8.9 bit. Okay, for me, you do have the 8.9, but if you're going to go for the 6, then don't skimp on the Forza. Trust me, it is worth that little bit extra. Okay, you do get what you pay for, especially when you're using the natural meat. Now, what I'll do is I'll get the car started. So, bear with me with the words, guys.
What it sounds like, you know,
just before the hotel, like 554, 555.